All right, ladies and gentlemen. I have returned. Oh, and just in time for another storm as well. That's unfortunate. That's most unfortunate indeed. Let's let this pass, I suppose. How's everybody doing? Hey, Kaylee. Just joined the chat. Probably stop my music and bring us back into the gameplay. Hello. That was a weird wave. I don't know why I did that, but I'll forget about it now. It's in the past. It's in the past indeed. Alright, so, for those of you just joining us, this is Astroneer, a little video game we've been playing. I don't know if you remember. We are on the radiated planet, setting up a base on the North Pole. Right there is that beacon is the North Pole. We decided to build a base in a weird kind of trapezoid. Let's call it a trapezoid around this Sarlacc monster. Having some problems finding the necessary ingredients for base building. That is to say, resin. Resin is a bit hard to come by on the radiated planet. But we're slowly working on a plan. And we are actually going to head out for some more resin. Because now we can make a trade platform, which should be helpful. Either a trade platform or a vehicle bay, so we can fly our vehicle over here. Our spaceship that we came with. Now let's pick up these things that we just left laying around. Yep, that thing right there. Good job! Yep, that as well. More malachite. I mean, I guess we might as well. Since we're here, right? No? One more? Wasn't the moon... Didn't the moon have a lot of copper ore as well? A lot of these places have copper. So much copper. Army Mike! 200 bits. Thank you very much, my friend. It was good seeing you in the chat. Right. You can smelt different things
Safety
at
dance!
A time, right?
You can dance. You can dance. Everybody look at your pants.
Yames.
Indeed.
Indeed, Yames. Indeed, indeed. You know what? The aluminum is actually the thing we need. So much copper. All right. No more copper is needed on this journey. That's for sure. Look at all this junk. Oh, man. Clean your room. Clean your base on the moon. What do we have over there? That's more copper. Okay, so there was that cave in that direction. Maybe we should check what's in this direction. Perhaps there's something a little bit closer for the resin. Oh, there's some more iron ore right there. Very nice. The thing we've discovered about the radiated planet, aside from the wind, is it's very tough to traverse the landscape. Very tough indeed. I haven't quite decided if that's because of the wind, that, or because, like, the terrain is just too rocky and craggly. What it is, but we keep getting hung up on the wind. Oh, that's more... What is that? Hold on. What are you? You look like compound, but you're green. Well, whatever you are, I can't collect you. with you, Kay. Careful. Huh. Alright. I don't know what that is. Interesting, interesting. Irradiated compound? Oh, this guy's trying to eat a rock. Like, a rock, not Iraq, the country. Isn't that just lithium? Maybe? No? Maybe it is. Maybe you're right. Alright, well, this is an interesting landscape over here. One of the things we haven't seen is any crash-landed spacecraft. Ooh. Ooh. What's this? Probably just organic compound? Yeah. Yep. Okay. Oh my god, so much of it, too. Yikes. Those are interesting. Alright, I don't think... I don't think surface resin is a thing we find on this planet, so we're gonna have to go to caves. No, that's lithium right there. Lithium's green. What did you say it might be? Lithium is those spikes. Ow! Alright, let's surf all the way back. Keep up our speed. Was this a cave? Okay, there's a cave right here. Have to keep that in mind. But let's get our oxygen back.
Finally built that lake windy. House, and I'll run around naked all day.
Ha ha! Army Mike. Parts. Is that not the same thing? Thanks for the tip. Giving us quotes from Apollo astronauts. Alright, let's get our oxygen back and then check out that cave that was over there. Can you dig out the Sarlacc pits? Unfortunately not. The first time we visited this planet, if you haven't seen that VOD before, we did have a piece of TNT that we wanted to blow one up with, but we accidentally dropped it in there and it ate it. The rock that they are contained in is indestructible. Although maybe we didn't, maybe with a drill bit. Maybe you can kill them with a drill bit. But the drill bits are very glitchy. Put them on a vehicle, and you may never see that vehicle again. Alright, where was that cave? Didn't we just say that? Oh, here's a cave right here. Very bad with directions. Where? Got some coal. Interesting. Sorry, the puzzled look is I thought the cave was right here. It is not. Uh, Oh, I see what you're trying to do, Army Mike. I thought maybe it told you when you leave a tip or whatever. I raised the, oh god, this storm came out of nowhere. Holy crap, it really did. This surprised me. Get in, get in. Wow, that was an instant storm that suddenly just came out of nowhere. I raised the text-to-speech on the tips, as well as the bits. I figured, as a subscriber, you can only leave a message or a text-to-speech message after 2 months of being subscribed, which is $10. I figured I would do the same for tips and bits as well, the same amount. Because as a subscriber, you can't leave a message for your first time subscribing, but when you return and resubscribe, you can. Just fiddling, trying things out. Not necessarily any reason. I'm not trying to get more money because of that or anything like that. Just trying to keep things on the up and up and on the even amongst subs and bits and tips and kibbles and bits. Yes. I don't know. It might be something I change back eventually, but. Always tweaking. That was probably the wrong hand gesture. Always tweaking and twisting knobs. All right, I'm just gonna stop talking. is that something we can all agree that's gonna be good? Oh man, I gotta find this cave. Maybe it was over this hill was the thing. We just want some resin! Oh, was this it right here? Maybe this was it. No? A little bit further away than I thought. I'm already almost out of oxygen. I mean, I realize I could use tethers, but... Alright. You guys got any resin in here? No, you got some copper ore. Okay. Sure, why not? Oh, wait. I'm not seeing... Am I taking damage from that? I'm not seeing the gases that they're emitting. Okay, I don't think I'm taking damage from that. No resin in here. That's makes me sad. Huh. Over there. Oh, some more of that stuff. Not even any oxygen. I don't want to hang around here too long without oxygen. Got one heck of a resin shortage here. I guess maybe I should go back to that cave I found before. Maybe there's more resin in there. Oh, there's the cave. Oh, dang it. Oh god, we might die. Okay, put that down. To mark the cave. Oh, was there any oxygen in this cave? There's not. Okay, we're gonna die. Just FYI. We did not make it back in time. Especially if we get getting stuck on these rocks and the terrain. Getting frustrating. I think there's some compound up there. Perhaps there's resin right next to it. Suffocating. Oh, stuck on a rock. Oh, so close. Hey! We survived! Wow. That took a while. I actually thought I was pretty well dead. Hey, it works. Oh boy. That was a close one. That was a close one. Alright. There's compound on top of the hill. Perhaps it's mixed in with some lithium? Not really what I wanted, but thanks, I guess. Oh, weird, I can't even collect the compound. Ooh, I was collecting... Wait, what? What am I collecting? Oh, lithium. Interesting. I can collect this weird lithium compound, but not the actual lithium on the rock itself. It's bizarre. It's very bizarre. Does that make this lithium? No, that's something else entirely. I can't collect it unless it's right on the edge, yeah. Interesting, interesting indeed. Excuse me. Huh. Alright, but I gotta stop getting distracted. Resin is the order of the day. Oh, watch your step. Oh, that really hurt. That almost killed us. This pile of stuff. Well, lithium is good for trading. We want to get into some trading. Let's go back to that cave that we actually found. So I just have to keep jumping. Like Minecraft, that's the only way to travel. How did I miss this cave before? Woo! It's another one of these exposed guys. All right. How about some resin? There's a bunch of these things. Okay, I guess not. Ooh, okay, don't touch it. Things before I oh wait, these are gonna hurt. Okay. Ooh. Don't surf. No surfing. No surfing. Oh no, I hear the gas guys. So much power. Oh, yep. There's a whole cave beneath us here. Well, this makes me sad.
I just want resin.
I just want... I'm a simple man with a simple request. Resin. Ow! That hurt. Why did that hurt so... Okay. Ow. Those ones are weird. They, like, can just hurt you by thinking about you, I guess. Oh, dang you and your green goo. Dang you! Alright, my oxygen is getting low. I don't see any on the walls here.
Dental plan!
Dental plan, loose! Loose! I don't know why I had to say your name like that, but welcome to the sub tub! Welcome to the sub tub! Hop on in. Mew Aturu, thank you very much for those bits. For the cheer and whatnot. Alright. We're spinning our wheels here. We had some good progress, and we felt good about our abilities to smelt our own aluminum. But now we're kind of stuck between a rock and a resin place, and a place that demands resin. Oop. This is a quandary indeed. Quandary indeed, my friends. Quandary indeed. I wonder if we make some tethers. Head back towards that cave we found before, right? At least we might be able to, like, extend our journey a little bit. Hello. Ow. Yep. Nope. The heck? Replaced! Don't drop it in the monster! Alright, I guess these can't be placed on rocks. They have to be on, like, ground. Yeah. Interesting. Good to know, I guess. Alright. Well, at least we're starting with full oxygen at this point. Now we can run towards that cave. I think it was right here. Ooh, what's this? That's compound. Actually, and more lithium. Where was that cave? I'm the worst. Oh, there's a storm. There's a storm of ruin. seems to be passing far enough away. Look at the speed at which we are spinning. It's spinning quickly. Look at me being all bold. Staying out during a storm. Suddenly it changes directions and overtakes me. Although we haven't seen any of the death boxes in storms on this planet. Maybe the wind is death enough. Oh, was this the cave? This isn't a cave. This is a bunch of laterite and malcolite. Oh, there's a cave right here. All right. Oh, here's... interesting. Interesting. Here's some oxygen. Alright, so now we're full up on oxygen again. This is a bit misleading because that still means we have to make our way back normally. All right. How about some resin for once, huh, guys? What do you say? What? No, I don't really. Oops, I clicked outside the window when I perfectly clicked my OBS. Oh, that's funny. All right, close enough. Goodness gracious. Ow, why does that hurt from such a distance? Tell you what, this smoothing tool is letting me down again. Let me down! Ooh! Resin, alright. I just gotta kill these guys really quick. Oh, and there's death beneath us. Okay. Oh, was this the cave I was just in? I think it was. The other entrance, I guess. Not too far away. Alright, I don't think that's going to be enough resin for us, though. Yeah, it was. This was the other entrance. Yeah, I'm going to require more resin than that. What are you? Your compound. I don't really need you. Okay, there's some more resin. Dang it, man. Dang it. I'm collecting everything but resin. Oxygen. Okay, I gotta watch my oxygen resources now, actually. I just looked at my backpacks. Peter, 1 month as a patron. Thanks, Peter. Much appreciated. Oh, that's fallen down. This planet. Really getting on my nerves. Where's this one coming from? I don't see it. I don't trust it. Oh, it's going right over the mountaintop. Oh, God. I Oh, that one missed us again, too. All right, let's go back out here and fill up with that oxygen tree. There's zero resins. There are zero resins on this planet. Oops, clicked outside the window again. Okay, that's just gonna be enough to get us home, really. Alright, stop surfing! I just want to make a trade platform so that I can just start to trade for resin, honestly. Is that too much to ask? But I need resin in order to get resin. It's a vicious cycle of resin needs. 500 bits! Thanks! I do, however, think, although I appreciate using the charity hashtag, I think that that is over. That ended last night. Coal. Dropping. No resin, huh?
Ow, that one's spiky!
I totally didn't even see that. Okay, we're down to our last oxygen. Don't jump on him. Excuse me, sir, where do you keep your resin? Oh god, that was right in the face. Oh god. We might die again. What's that? Is that our home? Oh no, that's not our home. That's our yeah. We're gonna die now. We die now. We die now, my friends. Oh, especially since I can't walk. Thanks to this storm. We don't really have anything valuable on us. Suffocating in this nice little... Maybe I can give myself an easy way to find my body. Suffocated. Huh. Oh, why did I spawn here? This is not the place I should have spawned at. Well, this was... Why did I spawn here? Oh, is this like where I was nearest? Interesting, interesting. Huh. That's weird. I guess we can bring the battery back. I guess that's a thing we can do. The last thing we needed to do. Ow. Ow again. Stop hurting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Let's walk around some caves, I guess, and if we see any resin, we should capture it on the way back. Nope, no resin. Oxygen 50%. Oh, I don't have all my oxygen tanks.
All day. Dangly parts.
Oh. Well, maybe if I die closer to my base, that's where I'll spawn. Kaylee donated, $3. I have an old-timey tip. I will have an old-timey tip. That's right. The last times I made this journey were with my additional oxygen tanks. Ah, damn it, I'm back here. And I'm still carrying this battery. Well, this is terrible. Why did I not spawn back at my base? I can't get back there now, because I don't have those oxygen tanks. Like, I literally cannot get back there. And I can't land there, because there's no landing place back there. I mean, I guess I could try... Oh, God. Hold on. Let's fill up on oxygen. Let's just try booking it there. I don't think I can make it though. I regret coming to this place. Real crappy place, I must say. Ow. 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 Alright, just going straight north. Not letting anything get in our way. That body doesn't have anything of consequence. Where's the flying rover around the moon when you need it? There's no oxygen in the ground on the way here. Dang it, it's really slow walking on this planet. Can't sprint anymore. There's a storm coming. Oh, it was right there. Right there. And then it brings me back here. Why do you keep bringing me back here? Oh my god. Alright, you know what? Screw this place, I'm going home. I do have a lot of stuff here, though. Does it? I'm curious. Does it only keep your latest death? Like, is all that other shit that was on my first death gone now? Or am I wrong about that? Alright, we want... What are you, exotic? Ah! Crap. I guess let's go to the exotic, and I think we can get home faster. Can't you land back at your base? No, I cannot land back at the base. Because there's no... You need a landing pad. And I can't build one without resin. Alright, so now let's... Ah, damn it. Keeps getting out of the zone. Oh, now nothing's in my zone. It's not... like it would be an interesting place to live if there were some basic resources that I had, right? I just need, like, one resin. And then everything will be able to snowball, but... because it doesn't exist on the planet, and maybe I was perhaps a bit hasty in my use of resin to kind of set up that circular pattern. Do I have enough fuel? Oh, plenty of fuel. Damocles! Right in the Damocles! Where? There it is. Go! All right. Oh, wait. Home. All right. So, I guess I need to rebuild. Three oxygen tanks. And, just bring a bunch of resin back, I guess. Just tons and tons of resin. That's like the only thing I should bring back is resin. Okay, so let's get hydrazining. We could probably, without too much trouble, just, yeah, I think lithium trades for quite a bit, if I remember correctly. Yeah, it does. 8 resin. Don't mind if I do. This is why I wanted a trade platform, because we could, without having to have left the base. But we needed 2 aluminum to make a trade platform, and we only had 1. Oh, man, we were just spinning our wheels there, weren't we? You can trade items for resin using the trade station. Yes, but you need to be able to build the trade station in order to trade. Oh, man. Alright, I don't think we actually need that much fuel to get back, but... Oh. Alright. Resin for days. Let's build a few. I think that would have been all right had I spawned back at the base, back at the last place I saved my guy. I don't know why we went back to our landing pod. That part kind of pissed me off. Like, I don't understand why that happened. And then we were stuck. We were in a death loop. There was literally no way for us to get back. Actually, we could use some compound now, so let's actually trade a lithium for 4 compound. I think titanium goes for a lot, too. Trade for a trade station? I heard you like trading, so I put trades in your trades. Ooh. Stack them on high. All right. All right. How much for 1 lithium in compound? Pleasure doing business with you. Ooh. All right. I guess you might as well charge, right? Just waiting on my trades. I guess I should...
I can finally build that lake house, and I'll run around naked all day. Ha-ha! Dangly parts.
$20 can buy many resin.
$20 can buy many resin.
Money can be exchanged for goods and services. We have aluminum. Oh, I was like, I thought they ripped me off. I'm like, I only see 3 compound. I'm gonna have to wage war on this improper trading. Alright, print that. Very nice. What else can you make? A wind turbine? takes 2 aluminum. That I can make on the planet. We haven't made one of those wind turbines yet, and it seems like the radiated one is the one to build wind generators on. Well, they don't generate wind, but they use wind to generate electricity. Electricity, see? Alright, we're just coming back with stores on stores of resin. Perhaps I should just load up my backpack with oxygen tanks. Those take titanium, I think. Oh no. I've fallen into the truck. Resin for days! Let's see. Here's titanium. Or wait, no, you make... Wait. You make oxygen tanks on your backpack, right? The music is really... rather, tense as well, isn't it? Yeah, titanium, okay. Put this on your backpack. Give yourself a tank. Give yourself another tank. We'll never be able to make it back to our old base if we don't have the same amount of oxygen that we had when we got there. Alright, let's also transfer some of these guys. We can use this. Bring with us. We could probably trade for more resin, right? Alright, note to self. When traveling to a new place, just bring resin. Resin is all you need. I know the Beatles said love is all you need, but really what they were talking about was resin. Very nice. I think also, since we didn't see any crash landings on that planet, we're not going to find any free seats. I guess we should bring our free seat with us. Let's trade for resin again. Or compound. How much compound we got? We got 3 compound. Should be alright for compound. Yeah, why not? Go for it! Resin is all you need. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, man. It's that. Now that right there is some cultural sacrilege, if I do say so myself. And I do. Oh, incoming storm. All right. These storms have boxes, so I'm gonna hop in. I'm gonna hop in indeed. Spin tires. Whoa, that was a risky landing there. Trade platform. Do so in a storm. Boxes. So many boxes. Ooh, look at that box go. It seems that this exposed glass fuel tank on our lander is a little bit, I don't know. Problematic in these situations, right? Woo, that one. Good fancy little move. Long storms. Make another big battery. No, yeah, we got plenty. We got plenty of copper on that planet. It's the resin. It's the resin we're lacking. Okay. Well, I guess maybe that'll be easier. Actually, it's not any easier. I can't see what I'm doing. All right, we are coming, packing heat. Back to the planet of the non-resinitude, residualness. Is there anything else we should bring along? I've got a seat. I've got a battery. Got resin. Hydrazine doesn't seem like it's that available. Compound seems a little bit hard to get. Oh, there's a bunch of resin right there. Compound seems a little bit tough to come by. Maybe we should find some wild compound really quickly before we get too much ahead of ourselves. Oop, what's that? That looks like resin. All this trading I've been doing for resin, and we're literally surrounded by it here. Woo! Oh man, that did something wrong to the transmission. Compound. All right. Yeah. More compound than we know what to do with. Like, literally. Nope. I'm back. Get some frames. Alright, I guess I got it all. Ooh, the frames. Ooh, I fell out. So many frames being not had right now. I think it's because we're so close to our base. All right, we've got a backpack full of compound. Could actually hold one more if we did that. Nice. Two oxygens should be enough, right? Two oxygens? We had three on us. But two oxygens should be enough. What I'm probably gonna do... Actually, what I should do is exchange... Dang it. The resin for the compound, just so that I have the resin on hand in my backpack. Okay. That way I don't need to really carry anything with me, because that slows me down. Alright. We're packing a backpack full of resin. And a spaceship full of resin. I am the last resin. And I think we're ready to go back. We'll show this planet who's boss. Killing me multiple times without my permission. How dare you. Let that do. Let that do its thing. Check our posture. Stretch. Stretch this Being in space so long causes spine elongation. Let's save the game, because it seems... Oh, no! Because it seems like it's about to crash. Were the words about to pop out of my mouth there? Dang it! Dang it! I hope we don't have to do all that trading again. I really hope we don't have to do all that trading again. Oh, man. Dang it. Yeah, I was going to take a break just before we set off back to that planet. I asked just 3 seconds too much of this game, I guess. This is only our second crash, however. This is only the second crash. Oh, man. All right, we'll see when we come back what state of affairs we are in. But we will be right back, and unfortunately not with the game this time. Let's look at this for a little bit and have some music. This is your cue to take a break as well. The frustrations, they are running high. So high!